All right, the Orbonne Master Monastery. Yeah, that too. I think I might have done this once, so I'm not sure how this is gonna go, but I guess we're gonna find out. First mission is to clear the jungle's plea. Let's see, we're in Alliance C, okay. So we grab the things on the right. Give me my harpy. Thank you. Oh boy. What? Oh, AoE big boom. Jungle's plea is no longer sealed. Now we have to clear the realm of the machinists. Oh, it's really pretty. Nice waterfall. So many things they don't have to do in this, but they do. Progress, 1 of 6. Open end of the circle faces him. Or I'll die. That doesn't look ominous at all. Okay, so far so good. No idea what this. Oh, sniper rifle. It's about to fuck somebody up. Oof. open ends to the sniper. Oh wow. So remember when I said in the beginning that the open end had to be facing him? That's what that person in my party meant. Since I rarely miss. Ah, shit. Got caught sleeping. I knew that was gonna hit me. There's so much damage going on in this fight. What the hell? I had it open. Must like have to have like the full frontal view of that gap inside that circle. That was weird. It's like halfway there, but maybe not good enough. I did promise mediocre gameplay, so there you have it. Mediocre. Unless we wipe, then that's below mediocre. Definitely need to do these dungeons and trials and raids more often so I can get used to them, so I understand what's happening. These are like a, almost like a dance. Once you learn all the moves, then you're good to go. Oh, here we go again. This shit. Super Saigon. Shit, I knew I was gonna eat that too. Yeah. worthy of the Zodiac Brave title. Pass on those. Clear the realm of the Templars. Duty progress 2 of 6. Well, that's cool.
The Beowulf youth guides your fate, but have you the faith to fulfill his legacy?
She does not look very pleased. Sure, you grab a buff when they come up. Swords kill things, shields protect you from one-shots. Alright, get it unusables. We need to find them and make them usable. Alright. Ah, it saved me. I live. I did a thing. Here we go. Ooh, he just dog shitted our entire party. Whoa! What? Well, that was interesting. My watch just told me to breathe. How can you breathe right now? Alright, we survived that. Halfway there. Oh, what's this? We survived.
The cleansing light shall be your guide.
Home stretch. Victory. Pass these. The next boss causes the most wipes. We will see. It can't really get any worse than it's already been for me. Bit of dancing right there. 4 of 6. Clear the realm of the Thunder God.
Your coming was foretold, servant of Ibalis.
Oh shit, this doesn't look fun.
Perhaps you serve another. I am Count Sidolphus Orlando. Your journey ends here.
The Thunder God. Okay, so we're going over here. Who the hell has started attacking him? Oh shit, he's on me now. We will not fear. Ooh. This is gonna be fancy. And back down where we were. Oh man, we don't even get any props for whooping his ass up there.
Escape is not so this is quite impenetrable.
Oof. That was painful. Oh, someone just killed me. Or did that just kill me? I don't even know what happened. I just saw we're dead. Ice skating rink. Oh, I totally didn't even realize there was something there. Wow, am I dumb. Got a raise. Oh, that's a good thing, though. 5%. Point 3, point 2. Oh, yeah. That was just insane. Sense both anguish and rapture. Ultima. Thank you. Okay, here we go. We didn't die, that's the important part. That's a big dude. Seems to be a lot of shit going on right now. Where's the rest of the world? Going to hell or what? Mm-hmm. What did we do?
You can claim to endure the might of my will.
Oh man, we gotta start over. One. I got any of this stuff ever. Don't need any gear though. Let's take that. And that's the Orbonne Monastery.